Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your RoboCoupe Blixer 45 food processor. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. Today we'll be cycling the machine with crackers. Thank you.